wombats do we need to make this 10 frame complete? Only one wombat will fit, now we put one in it. Come on, let's try this again. How many bobcats will make 10? Two more will fit, so we put two in it. These muskrats look the same as the ones on another frame. Three more with these 7 will complete a 10. Can you already see how many more this card needs? Fill it in gnat by gnat. 4 gnats fit just like that. This card looks much the same as another frame. 5 more bats will fit. Now there's 10 bats in it. Yeah! Ooh! Let's fill in each 10 frame by matching kinds that are the same.
The same.
9 and 1 makes 10 wombats. 8 and 2 makes 10 bobcats.
Yes, it does.
7 and 3 makes 10 muskrats. 6 and 4 makes 10 bats. 5 and 5 makes 10 bats. To make this 10 frame complete, only one wombat will fit. Now we put one in it.
Ooh, yeah.
Come on, let's try this again. How many bobcats will make 10? Two more will fit, so we put two in it.
Two more. Ooh.
These muskrats look the same as the ones on another frame. Three more with these 7. We'll complete a 10.
10. Oh yeah.
Can you already see how many more this card needs? Fill it in gnat by gnat. 4 gnats fit just like that.
Ooh.
This card looks much the same as another frame. 5 more bats will fit. Now there's 10 bats in it. Ten frame by matching kinds that are the same. 9 and 1 makes 10 wombats. 8 and 2 makes 10 bombs.